Hello, welcome in this part where we are going to make a custom collision mesh in Blender. First, we're going to select our house in object mode and create a duplicate. Call it house, collision or something so you can recognize it easy later on. Hide the house and in edit mode, edit the collision mesh. The goal is to reduce the complexity as much as possible without deleting vertices that you actually need. So this top, for example, has a lot of complexity that we don't need, but we do need these corners. So I'm just going to adjust the selection. And then delete the unneeded vertices. You can see the red faces are supposed to be inside. This window has way too many vertices, so I will select them all and just delete them. There's some rogue vertices, I will delete them all. Okay, now we have a big gaping hole here, so we have to make a face by selecting these four corners and pressing F. So it's a good side, and then this outside also F. And then we do the same with this part, and then the roof. One side and then the other side. So now we have a complete mesh. But it's pretty simple, just a few vertices, but it is pretty complete. Only the ornament is not in it, and the window doesn't work, so you cannot walk through the window. So we set the z-axis, the axis. Note where the where he exports the mesh. We can copy this location so we can find it easy later on. Check for errors. No. Okay. And then export. Yep, it worked. So we save this and we go to Unreal. Make a new project based on the first person shooter. And then we import our model and our collision mesh from the location we just So in the house, we're going to inspect the collision. So this is the simple collision, which is too simple. And then on the side, on the details page, we can say use a custom mesh, our collision mesh, and we toggle it on. So it uses this in case of complex, and then we say use complex even if we ask for simple. So now it should use, we save, we build, and now it should use our collision mesh always. So we can cancel the lightning for now and just place it and play it. Just check the complex collision box is ours. You can see the ornament is ignored, the window is ignored. So let's try it out. Yeah, we can shoot balls inside. We cannot shoot through the window or the ornament. This is ignored. So the problem is, if you stand too close, you can shoot through it. But this is because of the gun. It's protruding through the wall. The nozzle of the gun. So that's actually a bug in the player. And not in our object.
Okay, on to the next part.